So folks, follow what I did right here. It involves this, which goes here, match up the holes, put this in through the other side, and then secure it with a bolt. But you also have to have the clamp bolt. There's two bolts that go on it, so that way it secures it up to here.